I'm the most famous voice of Romania for films. During the last year of communism, I voiced over 3,000 titles. Of course, it was illegal. It was an opening to freedom. My name is Irina Margareta Nistor. I'm a film critic, but first of all, I'm a film lover. Starting with 1980, the Iron Curtain was in Romania. Life was very difficult for everybody. Romania had just 2 hours of TV, and of course, it was a very harsh censorship. Then I started working for the national television, the only television in Romania. And I was working there as a translator to see what we're supposed to cut. They weren't interested in showing anything connected with religion, sex and so on. About food, because we couldn't find many of these products. Everything that showed that there were full shops and so on, we have never seen. For us, it was extraordinary to see a mall. The only salvation was VCRs. It was a black market for VCRs on that time. It was the only window to the Western world. In 1985, a businessman approached me to voice over his videos. It was the beginning of a beautiful friendship. So I was translating all kinds of film, all kinds of film, starting with very romantic films.
Hotel
is not the kind of establishment that rents rooms.
I'm the voice of Chuck Norris, Van Damme, Bruce Lee.
Bingo.
Come dallo pittura.
I was trying to let the actors be heard first, and then my voice.
Che draco, non intelegi?
Took me 12 hours for one film. And I was supposed to do that very quickly in order to be spread all over Romania. It seems that they were a million to watch the tapes. Before the revolution, I think these films helped them to pass through a very difficult period with some moments of happiness. It's absolutely essential to fight for art without censorship, because it starts with art and then it goes to politics and so on. It's extremely important to have freedom of speech, because we know so well how it was not to have freedom of speech.
Would you do it again?
That's for sure.